We want to update you now on breaking news that we're following this morning. We just got this video into the newsroom of the six vehicle crash on the New Jersey Turnpike involving actor and comedian Tracy Morgan. This happened in Cranbury Township in Middlesex County overnight. Officials say that Morgan was in a limo bus that overturned. He is currently in critical condition. Morgan, of course, is known for his long stint on NBC's Saturday Night Live and his role as Tracy Jordan on 30 Rock.